Just look at this! Oh my god!
It's taken me over an hour to get home at all.
I said I'm through with you, get it?
Hey, we gotta talk!
I'll scream!
Move along!
These guys kill each other off. Sounds like they're gonna pick a public venue for their ambush. I'm not gonna let that happen.
State your emergency, please.
I'm so scared. He's pulled out a gun.
No help. On site. Engaging target now.
I'm moving on the target.
Look out.
Backing you up!
coming up on her side. Stay low.
Yeah, that's right. Keep dodging. I'll be right there.
Shut him down.
Now I'm really gonna hurt you.
Hey, watch it, pal.
Supposed to be here, please.
The dude belongs in the hospital. You hear me?
Picks me off.
Holy shit!
Target sighted. Move.
Target horn.
On sight.
Back us up!
This is freezing.
Bullets against my armor?
Keep it in the gun!
You think you can get away from the club? We own this!
second chance. I'm taking you down.
Squeeze this motherfucker. Head around. No!
Get out!
Jeez!
We've
could use some help! Ran him off the road! Watch out! Let's do another sweep. I lost sight of him. Damn it! Do you have any idea how much this guy's worth?
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
I see bad drivers. I can't just.
Looks like there's something here. Damn it, gonna have to move.
Hey, watch it.
Oh!
up, citizens. Fight to maintain your privacy. Fight to keep your city out of the hands of terrorists. Heed our warning, Mayor Rushmore. Restore the city to a demilitarized zone or face the consequences.
Public outcry is so extreme that police have opened a new hotline dedicated exclusively to calls about the vigilante. They are asking viewers to use the number if they have information about this dangerous criminal. Meanwhile, the man's motivation remains a mystery. Police are still searching for a pattern, a way to determine where the man may strike next. But so far, they claim his actions have been chaotic.
Thank you.
First time ever, the wind.
What are you going to do? Cry? You're a useless tit. Do you think if I show the court the giant file I have on just how big of a useless tit you are, that they won't applaud me? Want me to fire you? You seem like you're begging for it. There's no way I'm putting up with heat because of your incompetence. It's your department's fault there's been so many security...
Ready for pickup.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
This guy's running with a Viceroy initiation crew, which means they're gonna shoot random people just to prove they have the balls to do it. I need to put these assholes down.
Out!
Oh!
Okay, I don't want any trouble. Oh, come on!
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, there's some trouble down here. You guys...
Hello.
Drop the phone.
I think I've lost a caller.
Oh, my God.
I'm hitting this bitch hard as fuck.
Referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. However, the
What's up, Grant?
should be fine.
We sat down, talked things over, and we didn't hold back.
That's great.
So angry.
Let it.
What's the deal with this dead sense?
Door closing.
Come on.
What's up around here?
Gotta do this fast. Let's go.
One in the crowd. Thank you.
always understood his role. He holds the reins to the city, but I ride the carriage. This meeting was interesting. We met with someone from a company called Gloom. He has plans to turn Chicago into America's first smart city. Let me explain it. If I mean everything public and private would run through a central computer. I don't understand the technicality, but I do understand an opportunity. I gave the mayor my blessing to proceed.
Are searching for another missing young woman. 18-year-old Delia Parks from Kansas City was visiting Chicago with friends when she went missing 2 weeks ago. This brings the toll of missing women to 14 this year.
Something here. Let's go, let's go. Thank you.
does. She was only supposed to live with us for 2 months. It's almost been a week.
You can't be serious. Only a moron.
Of my enemies. Of what thing?